previously.
You can't throw a baseball without hitting me in the nuts. How did you learn to aim so good?
Practice.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Right.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Life is Strange 2. We are starting off right where we left off, on our way to the truck with Big Joe. So let's get this party started. Sorry I took so long, I suck.
Hello, friend. My man. I need a bodyguard like you.
Cool. Tell Sean and me a mess.
Maybe. Sit down. He's gonna go with you standing on the thing.
Mind if I sit here?
Sure.
Yo. What's up, Cassidy?
Why so serious?
Nothing. Just thinking.
Cool. I'm always worried about my city boy.
Everyone here?
I'm guessing that's Anna.
School bus. We're late.
Yeah. This poor tree doesn't know where it's at.
So at this point, I'm like, whatever, dude, just give me more booze.
Yeah.
I don't bullshit you. Some gutter punk. Jump.
You're not listening to anything I say.
Sorry, Cassidy.
Yeah. What? Yes, I am. The party.
Oh, shit. Too much sex, guys. Two fees in a pod, these ones.
I'll show you the battle.
Is Sean jealous?
A little.
No way. He's a big boy, you know. Better to get out of his way.
Smart. Bad if you get too clingy, people run away. I don't know what I'm talking about.
Who's the night master here? Did you lock the temple?
So. How do you feel?
You went back for them later.
Who knew this little tree market snowflake would end up here? The best misfits.
I actually feel free. It's been a long time. Thanks to you.
I hope so. Ben and me had a bet how long you would last.
Don't hurt me.
I lost.
Thanks. I'm glad you did. I can't get rid of me yet.
I'm gonna shut the fuck up back there. I can't hear my music.
Guess what? He was on his secret sat phone again this morning.
Oh.
Speaking Romanian and shit.
Oh no. Here it comes.
He's Agent 420. He has a license to cook.
What's that?
Told you 1,000 times, Big Joe is a clone. Come from a factory in Silicon Valley.
Maybe he's just the factory reject.
Bigfoot. Think about it. Big Joe, Bigfoot.
Whoa. You might be on something. They both smell.
Stinky? Big Joe foot.
Big Joe foot.
Shit, you're all in love with Big Joe. You can't stop talking about him, I swear.
But his ass is too big.
Right on.
Come on.
Yep. It's kind of a mystery.
Hey, pipe down back there. Enjoy the scenery for a change, for fuck's sake.
Nah, that's too easy. Hey, there's the title. I guess we didn't get to that yet last time because I was too busy reading stuff.
Shit, I'm so tired.
Yeah, me too.
I tried to go to bed early tonight.
tired.
Stop your bitching or get out of here.
Hey. Rude.
Sir, yes, sir. Come on, Sean. We're gonna be late.
Right.
I swear. Standing up to him wouldn't have done me any good. He's got a damn AK-47 in his hand. That is an AK-47, right? I don't have guns. It looks like a machine gun. Or semi-automatic. Hello.
Listen up. I need two teams today. Finn, Penny, Anders. And what's your name will clean up the mess from the storm. The rest of you get to sit and trim.
Girls gotta sit on their asses while the males are outside? Yeah, right on.
Like I wanna go pick up a bunch of shit all over the camp.
Hey, you wanna trade places?
Shut up, Daniel.
You got a deal, kid.
Yeah! I get to go outside!
Hey!
Yes?
You guys still don't get it. This is work, not a goddamn summer camp. You're not special. There are dozens of hippies like yourselves begging for work at the next town.
Mm.
Kid, your dad should teach you to shut your mouth. Then, you better watch your guys.
Of course, boss. No problem.
Okay, so move it.
Yeah, you heard the man. Stop fucking around and get in your teams, all right?
Why do you guys have to be so rude? Smoke something, Jesus.
Hold up.
Yes.
You and me are gonna talk. Remember, I'm only letting you and your brother work here because Finn put in a good word.
Right.
I know. We really appreciate it. Thanks.
Yeah, yeah. No askies, please. Just watch out. Next time your brother fucks up, you're both gone ASAP.
Alright, that makes sense.
I'm not trying to bust your balls, but this is a pot farm and he's a fucking kid. You hear me?
Yeah. Got it.
Got it. I'll keep him out of the way.
You better. This business has enough shit already.
Right. I'm gonna go check on him.
How old is he anyway?
Oh,
nine.
He's 9 years old.
Jeez, tough age. Gotta keep a close eye on him.
Got kids?
Not my business, but you got kids?
Yeah, a daughter.
Aww.
12 years old.
Do you get to see her?
Not often, but she needs the money I get out of here. Okay. I'm not your buddy. Get the fuck out of here. You got a lot of work to do today.
All right. Thank you.
Okay.
Hey. You okay?
Yeah, actually. Apparently our
now
boss is human.
The fun part. I need this all done by tonight. No excuses. So, get on it.
Yes, sir. You are the man.
All right, we good?
Yeah, Finn is playing boss with his crew. I told him they'd all work late if they didn't finish on time.
I hope so. Okay, I gotta make some calls.
Well, what are you waiting for? You know the drill.
What?
Sucks ass.
Well,
I feel like
yeah.
I'm in prison.
I hear you. But we're not. This is just our job, man. We have to follow Merrill's rules.
Mm-hmm.
Now. Especially you.
What do you mean?
He's not into having kids around here. So don't give him any excuse to get pissed off.
Yeah, you never know with Meryl. He can be cool, but scary when he loses his shit.
Mm. Okay, jeez. Not doing anything bad.
I know you guys are having the time of your life here, but I'm not. So shut your mouth and give me some quiet, for fuck's sake, okay?
Well, why do you stick around, then?
None of your damn business. But I'd be long gone if I had the chance. Trust me.
That's fair.
All right, man. Just pick a bud and get to it.
Okay. Is A and D at the perfect timing? Oh, God. What is happening? Oh, Jesus. Are you serious?
Man. Look at all these buds.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, this is nothing. Last spring, we were trimming about 2 or 3 pounds a day.
Whoa.
Wow.
That's a lot.
Yep. Had to work overnight all the time. 15 hours straight once. Yeah, trying to forget. I was done with fish after that.
Whoa. We are lucky, right? And then your arms fall off.
Is it gonna get harder?
All that.
Or do I just have to wait till the scissors go down? Luckily, it gives me a decent amount of time to do this.
Fuck this.
This game sounds bad, man. What is it?
You got work to do. Mind your own business.
Okay. Whatever, Mr. Grumpy.
Jeez. It's called Mustard Party, okay?
What? You're playing Mustard Party?
I should clean my scissors.
That's so cool.
Alright.
I used to be on the scoreboard.
Cool. I don't care.
Aw, Joseph. Are you not on the scoreboard?
Gotta be more focused.
Got work to do.
Alright, clean your scissors. Awesome. Okay. How long do I have to do this? Get bored.
Ouch! Shit.
Ooh. You okay, sweetie?
It's okay. You're doing fine. Just slow down if you need to.
I know. I will. Thanks, Sean.
My ass hurts. Fuck, this is really boring. Oh, poor baby.
Can I clean my scissors again?
That's the job. Don't think. Just work. Okay. Just don't ask me to smile for the camera all day long.
I don't know. We get paid to give haircuts to marijuana. It's kind of cool.
Yeah. I'd rather do this all day than be in a stupid classroom.
Can I clean my stuff now? I missed the prompt. Shit.
Damn, Sean. We really need to do something about your hair.
What? What's wrong with my hair?
Are you kidding me? It's hiding your pretty face. I can't allow that.
Come on. What's this? It's not that bad.
Just a mess. Yes. But worry not. We've got everything to take care of it at the camp.
Yeah. We'll see.
But for real, though, if you could snap your fingers and go anywhere. Cassidy, we get it. Over and over.
Hannah, it's okay.
You don't want to be here. So what? So I'm allowed to dream a little? You won't get hurt. Promise. What about Louisiana? Must be so sweet this time of year.
I'd love to visit New Orleans.
Yep. Check out the voodoo shops and blues bands.
Mm-hmm. That would be cool.
Bitch. Nobody's making you babies work here. You guys are all the same. Cool, let's be trimmigrants. Then you barely worked for a month. This is my life. Shit. It's always something.
Not my business.
Can you folks put a lid on it? We got shit to do here. Whoa. Damn. Easy for you to say, cowgirl. Some of us have to work.
Please. I bust my ass like everybody else.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Don't even. You're always looking for an excuse.
Ooh, it's 4:20. Hey, Sean, let's talk. Ow, my arm hurts.
Wah. Get off my crack, Hannah. We've been stuck out here for 2 months. I didn't come out to California to live on a fucking farm. I want to see some water. Are we gonna squat out here forever? Build a house? What? Stop! You know we voted to stay for a while. Once it's legal, we ain't got no more job here.
I'm just over this place.
Then go! Take the fuck off. We're a family. We stick together. You're on the bus. We're off the bus.
Hey, everybody chill. Let's not get...
Sean, step back. This is our business. Just grow up, Cassidy.
Oh, shit.
Stop
I fucked
up. Acting like a princess. Thanks, Mom. Anything else?
Yeah.
But we don't have the time.
Did you fall out of the wrong side of the tent or what?
Shit.
You're clueless.
Fuck this shit.
Hmm? Hannah, sorry.
I know. Hey, I don't want to fight. It's been a long, crappy week.
Just keep it fucking down in here, okay?
Am I done with the QuickTime events? I think I'm done with the QuickTime events. Oh, I am. Okay, cool.
Do you want me to take some money from you and go get something?
No. I'm playing a game.
I know that. That's not what I said. I didn't say go.
Okay, please.
Cheer up, my little Sean. Trust me. It's not as bad as you think.
Get off the truck.
Other farms in the area is just straight down exploit your ass.
Yeah, okay.
Look at these baby soft hands.
Trimming sucks. At least I didn't cut myself again today.
Oh, you'll get scars, but you'll get it. Part of the fun. And sexier. Later, Big Joe. Smile, asshole. So... Did you have a good day at work, honey?
Actually, kind of fun. Cass and Hannah cracked me up. They're like sisters.
Yeah. They love to start shit with each other. Then get high. Short-term memory loss.
How was your day? Did you have fun outside?
Nope. Picked up branches and shit. Got covered in mud. Would not recommend.
Aww.
Still sounds better than sitting on your ass all day.
I feel you, Sean. As always. That's why you're such a good fit for the family.
Aww.
You totally hooked us up. A job. Cash. Friends. Safety.
It's so sweet.
Sean. Everybody's cool with you two. Daniel is your secret weapon.
I don't know. He's way too young for this bullshit.
You gotta be zen about this. The more you try and control him, the less you have.
Yeah, we gotta do training too.
Swear. He acts just like me. That's how I know he's smart. He's also got a kick-ass hermano. My brothers are like that.
You have brothers?
So, what's your story? I mean, you don't have to tell me, but...
Yeah, I was pretty lucky. My parents were okay. Big brother spoiled me.
Aww. You were the baby boy?
Like Daniel. But my family was kind of... messed up. My dad was like a front for hot cars. Yeah. He'd steal, strip, and sell them. My brothers and I helped him. You know, typical shit. Till we got busted.
No.
Fucking feds wanted me and my brothers to testify. But my dad narked on us instead.
Oh, damn.
Damn, Finn. That sucks. What happened?
I went to jail. When I got out, I was like, fuck everybody. So I hit the road, Jack. And anyways, I found a cooler family out here. You know?
Yeah.
I love traveling. Checking out new things. Yeah, never gets old. Well, going to Mexico is the ultimate road trip.
Mm-hmm.
If we make it there, dude, who knows? It's pretty scary. So fucking far.
Hey, it is. But you have time and a strong, will.
Strong will.
Nothing can stop you from going there. It will be all right, Sean. Don't worry. Okay.
Yeah.
Therapy's over.
Oh, yeah. I gotta move those water tins for the shower and stuff.
It's cool. You're doing your part, Sean.
Finally. Glad I can help.
Awesome. Can I draw? I can draw! Make me choose this shit. That's not even right.
Cool. I think I'm ready to draw this.
Are you? I really want to draw both. It's not even right.
His attitude is so nonchalant. Like he's not bothered by anything. Pretty good. But I can add more details if I want.
I
want
to draw both. Don't make me choose.
Time to
this.
Take the pen, dude.
Bo!
Hey, Cass.
Man, you are so focused when you draw. That's cute.
Yeah. Thanks.
Let me be the judge.
Whoa, whoa. Give it back, please. Cassidy,
aww.
Do not even look.
Whoa, down, boy. Really, Sean?
I didn't mean to freak.
Stop this tortured artist shit. Share it. Come on.
All right.
Fuck. You're good. Oh, no way. That looks exactly like him. He would love it.
Don't you think that's weird?
Why would it be? Don't overthink everything, Sean Diaz. Well, I could never draw like that. What's your secret?
Practice. I just keep trying to get better. I would draw no matter what. That's what keeps me going.
Huh. Yeah, same here. With my music.
Aw, Cass.
This place is great for inspiration. These redwoods, the fog, the ocean. Smells like hope and freedom.
Except for the working part, I guess.
It's not that
yeah,
bad.
We don't always have to suck up to fuckers like Meryl. Most of the year, it's just us. The road and...
Aww.
What do you miss about your old life? Anything?
Besides some friends? Nothing. My own bathroom. Out here, you see that you don't need all that bullshit they sell.
freedom. I mean, the trick in this country is just to survive.
I guess. I do like traveling around, but I want a base. Will you ever go back to Texas?
Going back to all the crap I left behind?
Mm-hmm.
No way. So, tell me, what do you miss about your old life?
Family and friends.
Apart from my dad, I'd say Lila. Definitely. She was like my best friend. I miss our talks.
I'm sure she's very special.
Even when I had a shitty day, she would always make me laugh. Always. Feels like years since we talked. Probably never again. But things change. Right?
Yep. So keep moving forward. You have a good heart, Sean. I think you could use some alone time. See you later.
Did I just, like, blow off Cassidy by doing that? I feel like I blew off Cassidy.
That's cool they let us use their extra gear. We lucked out. What up?
The usual. Carving some wood. I learned wood carving with an Inuit native back when I lived in Alaska.
You lived in Alaska?
It's an antique technique.
Of course you did.
Helps me vent out and focus. Yeah, I just let my hands sculpt the wood, and sometimes I have good surprises.
Cool.
I'm just kidding, man. It's actually a cool cowboy thing I've been trying to do for a while, but I suck at this. It's just fun to relax.
Aw. I really like Finn. He's kind of a dork.
Finn's too punk
but...
to be a farmer.
Cassidy.
Hey.
Hola. ¿Qué está, señor?
Bien, ¿y tú? ¿Estás ensayando para la voz?
too much.
No comprendo. Don't laugh. Still learning, Professor.
At least you're trying. Hey, am I bugging you?
Never. But let me finish this new song before I forget it.
Don't let me get in the way. Talk later.
Oh, Cassidy.
Damn,
so
Sean.
Cute.
Can you try and be less shy sometimes? I do love these trees. Ancient and majestic.
So, Hannah, how long ago did you come here to Humboldt for work?
9 years. I left Santa Fe because it was hell. No money, nobody. Hitched north, worked on farms, learned how to trim. Had to bail after some tweaker tried to attack me up in Arcata.
What? That is awful, Hannah.
I almost killed that fuck. But I came back to Humboldt because of Finn. I had this sweet deal with Merrill.
It is nicer here than other places we saw. Too many junkies and homeless.
They go together sometimes. No home. Get high. What the fuck else are you gonna do on the street?
Clean it up. We see so much trash in the forest around here. California is very green, but starting to look like shit.
Not everybody has time to fucking recycle or compost their shit. Especially when you live off the grid.
We all should try. It's everybody's planet, too.
Sweden is not perfect, but we try to be more eco-conscious. We only have one planet. I think you both are missing the point, guys. Hannah wasn't talking about the environment. When you don't have any food or roof, you're not gonna recycle or eat only organic.
Yeah, who gives a fuck? Tourists talking shit again. Like you guys have it so hard.
We did not say that we did.
Tell me again how many hours you spent on a plane during your awesome trip around the world, and then you come crying about hobos spreading garbage in the forest?
Good point.
Now you're here sponging off us trash, on an illegal pot farm with a tourist visa, lecturing us. Funny, right?
Hannah, I'm sorry. We were not trying to lecture you. We are grateful we found that job and that you let us stay in the camp with you guys.
I know. We're cool.
Do you hate us now?
You're fine. Don't worry. You'd know if I hated you. All I care about is my family right here. These three gutter punks. The rest, none of my business. Not used to peeling potatoes, huh? A lot of work.
I know how to cook. Just not everything. Yet.
Yeah, but you hate it. You want a pizza, watch TV. I can tell. Mm-hmm. Like those kids who come through here all psyched, and they have to bust ass, and they're gone.
I know I have a lot to learn. I mean, you've been doing this for years, right?
Pretty much. 10 years or so. I know. We all got scars of our own. I just fucking hate phonies. Too many here. Crusty backpack doesn't make you one of us.
I know. That's not what I'm trying to do. Last thing I want is to interfere with your group.
I'm not saying you can never fit. I'm just letting you know how it is. You can't be part of our family unless you open up. This is a family too, not a pit stop. Out in
That's
the wild,
true.
Sharing is caring.
Okay.
I hear you, but my brother comes first. Always.
That's good. Shows you're not a selfish prick. Got way too many.
So, are you satisfied with your life now?
I'm grateful for what I have, yeah. Not everything is perfect, but we got balance, prospects. That's way more than I had before.
You don't have to tell me, but how did you end up on the road?
My community was a mess. Too much wasted talent. My mom, she was an artist and a drunk. Tried to get her into rehab countless times. Worked my ass off to buy her paint and stuff. Till I realized she was just returning everything to Z-Mart to get the cash back to buy her booze.
Aww.
I just knew I had to get the fuck out. Or that curse would get me too.
I'm glad you're at peace now. So, how did you hook up with the others?
Aww. I met Finn at some spot when he got out of jail. Young punk, but old soul. We just clicked. Then we ran into Cassidy a year ago, pissed at everything. Hurt, unable to commit to anything, except us. Then Pennywise found us.
Pennywise?
Here in Humboldt, tripping about his friend Jinx. But, you know, he just fit in. And now we're all pretty fucking tight.
Hell yeah, you are. It's awesome. Thanks for taking the time to talk, Anna. That's cool.
Yeah. Anyway, didn't mean to grill you, Sean. It was a long day.
Thank you, Hannah.
Whoa. Hannah's tough to figure out. Don't fuck with her.
Okay.
Almost done.
I actually never helped him with the dishes back in Seattle. But everything's different now. Need two more hands, Dishmaster?
Yeah. That'd be cool.
I'm on it.
I gotta remember to do my own chores, too.
Yeah. I don't miss doing the dishes.
Then why are we doing?
Gotta help. You gotta help. You gotta
That's
be
it.
With the group.
Finally. Need a hand with your own chores?
Yeah.
That'd be awesome. I need help moving water tanks to the shower and kitchen.
Okay. I'll wait for you near the water tank, so we can take on those barrels.
Sounds good. Thank you.
I actually never helped him with the dishes back in Seattle.
Yep.
But everything's different.
Are you gonna talk about the
we
bears again?
Didn't see any bears.
Yep.
With all that trash lying around.
Are you gonna talk about the cabin?
Man.
Yep. Okay.
I would have killed for something like this back in that freezing house in Oregon.
Yep. Oh.
Those guys sure know how to live outdoors. They taught me so much already.
Mm-hmm. Okay, what else can I do? I help with chores. Cassidy is doing that. Penny? Are you in there?
These guys know how to make a bong out of pretty much anything. And now I do too.
Aww.
They look so cute here.
I'm snooping. I should get out of their stuff.
I love how they're like a real family. Nice to have a dog around again. Still in this room. Shit. Guess Penny's looking for somebody. That sucks. Wonder if they'd give me a cool nickname if I stayed here.
Dean Michael Baptist. Alright, I should get out of your tent. Your name isn't my business.
You want double milk and a French vanilla?
No.
Cappuccino?
No, thank you.
Same.
I was going to get you one.
I appreciate it, no thank you.
Portland's waiting for us.
I got change.
I know, I don't want one. Thank you.
Aw.
This is a little chicken.
Me too. Weird. Where did he get that from? So cool he carries this around.
You don't mind me just snooping through your tent, do you?
He took of us.
Aw.
Wonder who's her mom. And who's the other one? That's some deep shit.
America versus God.
Aw. Hello, Dolly. You're old.
I think that's everything I can snoop on your tent. I really shouldn't be snooping, I'm being so rude, but I want to get all the story, you know? I can't look at your stuff. There's Daniel. I think that's everything here that I could look at. Yep, so let's do the water tanks. Alright.
Yes, I know. Go fill the water tank.
Hold E.
Let's get these over to the kitchen and the shower. Okay, let's do this. Carefully.
Too much.
By the way, you kicked ass today. You have been, all week.
Thanks, man.
I know this sucks, but you're a good worker. Now that we have a nice stash, we don't have to stay long. I really don't trust these guys. And Big Joe's got 360 vision.
More like Big Joe. I hate that guy.
Don't let him hear you say that. Seriously, he's not funny.
That's what Finn calls him.
Well, you're not Finn. These guys are dangerous, understand? They don't fuck around.
Jeez. Are you scared?
Yes.
You should be. Fuck. We're an outlaw, King.
Oh.
Hey, Daniel. Thanks for saving my back. I owe you.
Cool. Hey, you said we could go training today?
I did. Ready when you are, young master.
Yes. Let's meet at the lake.
Okay. Fuck. The group is gonna find out about his powers. Anything change? You're still playing. Is Finn still whittling over here? Yo, you're not whittling anymore.
Damn. Trimming is hard. How do these guys keep coming back?
Okay. The water tanks. Alright, let's go. I said we could train.
Penny's all over the place. He'll go anywhere.
Is he up here somewhere? I didn't see him. I must have just barely missed him. Benny? I want to see if I can see him up here somewhere.
I think I made some good trims today.
No, Benny?
And talking to the girls as always. Entertaining.
Hi, baby. I'll come get you something.
No, thank you. I appreciate it, though.
All right, love you.
Love you, too.
I'll be back.
Okay. Where is Penny? I'm a little worried he's going to see us draining, to be completely honest with you. I am going the right way, right? It's over here. I guess.
Okay. Time to help Daniel do some power training. He's waiting at the lake.
Penny is going to find us out. Watch. Oh wow, this is really pretty. Where's the target we used earlier? Let's do this shit. Hell yeah.
Sweet.
Good job.
But can you do it without your power?
Well, you never bothered to teach me, so I found my own technique.
Onward. Ready to rumble?
Fucking A.
Team Howl first.
Let's start with our Team Howl. Diaz Lobos.
We should train on the other side.
Yeah, we still sound okay. Now, let's do this. Come on.
Hold up. Too many people over there. Let's hit the other side.
Any collectibles? I don't see any. I just want to make sure I don't miss anything. Could be collectibles over here, you never know. I want to know where that tree is. Oh, animal tracks.
Not seeing a lot of animals around. Guess our mag is stronger.
Okay. Let's do this.
The other side of that log looks secluded enough to be out of sight.
Agreed.
Hey, can you move that tree trunk?
Duh.
It's really big. Holy crap, dude.
Damn. You know what you're doing. Hey!
That's
your
not
face!
Funny.
Come on. I wasn't gonna drop it on you.
Very funny, man.
Okay. Let's have some fun.
That wasn't nice. That was just mean.
We're out of sight here. Should be safe.
Should be. But Penny is still gonna totally find us. Yo, Jester.
Here in the summer. Penny said it gets crazy crowded. People everywhere.
Aww.
Yeah. Ew. These need a little harvest.
Train control. Train precision. Let's start with control.
Think you can lift all those?
I know I can.
That's so cool. Wow.
Whoa, Daniel. That's amazing.
It was really good. Good job.
I told you I would.
I'm proud of you. All right, let's train
Tanya likes pine cones. Let's have a little fun with those.
Let's chain your precision. Thank you.
Pick a rock. Any rock.
Okay. And...
let's test your aim system. Target in sight.
Let's do this.
Locked and loaded.
Wait, do I have to do a thing? Hell yeah.
Awesome.
Good job.
Okay. You're good. Now, let's spice things up a bit.
Bring it on.
We can do this. Oh, hell yeah.
That was not a fair fight.
That was awesome.
Right. What's next? Aw, that's not hard.
No, it's not. But it was good training. Alright, so I guess blowing something up is next. Anything over there I can do? Nope. Alright, let's blow shit up.
Let's try this. I want you to focus on these ugly mushrooms and blow them apart.
Do you think you could do that?
I'll blow the shit out of that.
Waiting. Or maybe you...
what the... holy fuck. Good job. Blew up the whole tree.
That was some next level shit, Daniel.
Thanks. I've been... training on my own sometimes.
Makes sense.
I know I haven't been around a lot lately. You still have to be careful with it, man.
You always want it both ways. Use it, then don't.
We just have to make sure you can control it.
Well, it's my power, not yours.
That's true.
Whatever.
I know, I know.
What's wrong with you, man? I don't like this new emo Daniel. You keep throwing attitude at me for no reason. Sick of it. Am I a bad big brother? Hang out with other people?
You're always with them. That sucks.
Oh, come on, Daniel.
Bet you don't even want me around anymore.
That is so not true.
Don't say that. You know it's always you and me, Anna.
I mean, never mind.
That's it. Enough. You're being a brat. You can't say anything without you having a shit fit. We're family. We still have a long way to go. And we have to go together. Right? I know it sucks. But you have to grow up.
What are you doing? What the fuck are you doing, Daniel? Jesus fucking Christ. What the hell,
Daniel? Stop it! Stop it, Daniel! No!
Uh-oh. This is not good. What are you doing, Daniel?
I'm not a kid anymore.
Holy shit. That thing was fucking huge. Oh my god. What the hell?
Serious munchies. Any chips left?
Dude, you scarfed the whole fucking bag. Have another hit.
Yeah, I packed a fat ball.
You're getting tired, mate.
See that shit? It's a fucking UFO. Oh, serious, man. Look.
Penny.
They're finally coming to take you back.
Very pretty.
Tripped on a few words. Y'all are baked, so I'm good.
Good job, sis.
So beautiful.
Damn. Why you ain't rich and famous? I mean, you can't hook us up.
I love your voice.
Meow. Thanks, everyone. I take ass, cash, or grass. Hint, hint.
John, take a puff and pass it to your friend.
Nah, I'm good. Daniel. No fucking way.
Jeez.
Aw, rude.
I was just joking.
Ha ha, you better be.
That is all for us. We must sleep.
Ah, there go the party animals. What is it, like 10 o'clock?
No worry, Finn. We'll party like rock stars tomorrow for our last night.
Come on, one more round.
Gonna
sleep tight.
Jeez, I swear every time you play that song, Cass, I see my poor black flag. Oh, man. I'm sorry.
Who's black flag?
It was my dog back in Colorado until last year.
Yeah, something like that.
Yes, I get 3 drawings out of this one.
Black flag. We got caught stealing some shit in some random town. Motherfuckers called the cops on us. Had to run for it. We saw that train from afar and went straight at it. Cops right behind us.
Okay.
We barely made it.
Yeah, there we go.
And nobody's able to get black flag.
Jesus.
Aww.
Yeah, I see him chasing after the train, yapping at me. But I left him there. That's it. End of story. I hope the cops picked him up. Got him a better home. I think about that damn dog every day.
Mm.
Here's to Black Flag.
To Black Flag.
That sucks, Hannah. We lost a dog too, Little Mushroom.
It's hard. Shit. That's life.
Mm-hmm.
So you gotta walk on. Jeez.
Woo.
Sorry, I ruined the mood.
Don't worry, Hans. We can do worse. Let's hear everybody's worst memory, fair and square.
Are you serious?
Why the fuck not? We all need to say our piece once in a while. Who's up?
Yeah, whatever. I'll go.
Penny?
Cool.
Huh?
Bust out the violin. Check this out. Say hello to my little friend, Jinx. Met him dumpster diving in New Mexico. It was cool. Boy had issues. Mood swings, delirious, self-harm, fun shit like that. You seem to get better with him. Think I love him. Gave me this coin. He said he never gave his trust to no one before. We used to come here every now and then, hook up on cash, but he disappeared. A few miles north from here, in a pot farm just like this one.
Aww.
He went out one night, high as fuck. Zoom. That was the last time I saw him. Now I gotta hold on to this fucking penny just in case.
Wow. Wasn't there like an investigation? Something?
Fuck no. He didn't have no ID, no nothing. I just don't give a fuck about us. I looked for him for a while, but I couldn't track him down.
That sucks, brother. Shit like that happens right here.
Plus, the guy
I needed medication.
Sure did. I just hope he's okay. Maybe I'll run into this crazy ass someday. Who knows? It's a small world. I'll hand him back the trust that he gave me.
All right. Bad vibes indeed. Can we do worse? Jake? Please?
Well, just don't laugh. I guess my worst memory is when I lost my faith.
Yeah, you mentioned it. What happened?
I used to be a sheep. A true believer. I was raised in Haven Point, Nevada. Small community. We have this amazing reverend. People line up to listen to her. She's intense. But for some reason, things happened to me, and I started doubting myself. It kind of escalated. People said I was troubled. I couldn't get the answers I was looking for. Even from my own folks.
I know the feeling.
I felt so lost. Wasn't sure what to believe anymore. So I left. I just needed to be alone for a while, you know? Find the truth by myself. I'm still looking for it.
Jacob, my son, maybe we are the truth you were looking for.
I'm glad I found you guys. I don't know if I'll ever go back there. Not until I get a signal from God, at least.
I hope you can. Right, your family misses you a lot.
I miss them too. Just not the other stuff.
Family ties are a mess. Trust me. I know how that feels to be rejected.
Thank you, Sean. What about you, Cassidy? Your turn.
Pass. I already signed it.
That's fair.
Figures. What about you, Sean? You obviously don't have to talk about that shit show back in Seattle. But if you have something else.
Yeah. I've got a whole bag of these. Don't worry.
We're all listening, man.
Well, this was a while before we met you guys in that market. You crashed at an abandoned house with her pup, Mushroom. One morning, she got out to pee and disappeared. She had run into a fucking puma.
No way.
I swear.
What the hell happened?
I faced it, like I'm facing you now. Our puppy was dead. There was nothing we could do.
We failed her. Poor puppy.
Oh, fuck. I'm sorry, boys. That's awful. Laws of nature. But that still sucks. Cougars are beautiful creatures, but they're super scary.
I was so afraid it would hurt Daniel, too.
I bet. Kid wouldn't stand a chance against one of these.
Yeah. Life is a bitch. We can only go with the flow. Like a river. Yeah, that's why I'm not dragging around any bad memories.
Come on, bull fucking.
Oh, you
shit,
started this
man.
Shit, bitch. Don't punk out now.
Listen, smartasses. I'm just saying, you can't change the past. So you just gotta focus on what's next. Memories are just lessons for the future.
The future, huh? What's your big plan, Prophet?
Wanna know what my plan is? Picture this. A kick-ass beach house in Costa Rica. Sunshine, feet in the sand, sweet ocean view.
Welcome back.
We'd be one big, fucked up, happy, dysfunctional family. We just chill and sing and drink cocktails out of coconuts. Only thing we need is a little cash. Along the way. And then, boom.
Christ. That's your dream? Beach house and coconuts?
Hey. Oh, too boring for you?
This sounds like my folks' retirement plan to Florida. I don't need anything else than what we already have.
Aw.
Sure, we're working our asses right now, but we can beat it if we want. I'm not gonna settle down. No way. And that's how shit starts, you know? When you start having things of your own, things you ought to defend. Property, land, family. What do you think you're missing out on now?
Coconut cocktails?
Agree to disagree, fucker.
Man, I'm too high for your shit. It's time to crash.
And Penny goes down. Peace out, brother.
Night night. Looks like we still have some booze left. Here's in.
Oh, twist my arm.
A teeny tiny drink. And we need to talk about Sean's hippie hair. Boy needs a real haircut.
Hell yes, he does. Now it's your turn to get a trim. Karma.
I'll call it a day, too. Night, everyone.
Hey. I'm wiped out. Are you ready for bed yet?
Yeah.
Yep. I'm ready to crash, too.
Let's go.
What? No. Yeah. You're gonna miss our makeover skill.
I'll fall asleep. And then you'll trim my ear.
Oh, get out of here.
Good night, Finn.
Night, night.
Sweet dreams.
See you in the morning.
You didn't have to come with me, you know?
I know. Hey, can we talk about what happened on the lake?
Yeah?
Kinda bummed me out when you said that you weren't a kid anymore. I mean, I know you're not, but I'm gonna miss it.
I can't help it, Sean. Things are so different now. I miss my friends, my room, my play box, everything.
I know.
It all seems so far away now. I know I'm not always nice with you, but things aren't nice anymore.
I know. Don't let this change who you are.
I just wish I could have a normal life. Stop being so angry all the time. I'm just so tired of all this crap.
I feel the same way, dude. It's okay. Just don't feed the beast, you know?
Yeah. You know, I still like it. But it's kind of tight on me now.
Yeah. You're too big for it.
I am? I would like to hear about the Wolf Brothers.
Yeah?
If that's okay.
That sounds awesome.
Don't tell the others. Okay?
Promise. All right. Get comfy. Where were we? Oh, yeah. The Wolf Brothers joined a pack of hounds that roamed all over. Finally, the brothers had found new friends. But the little wolf wasn't so sure about the new pack. He didn't want his brother to run away with them. And so the little wolf would howl and prowl, not knowing what was going on. But he didn't know that nothing could ever separate the Wolf Brothers from each other. Ever.
Okay, I think I'm gonna end that episode there, as long as it doesn't go immediately into the next thing. Can I? Yep, okay. So thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Probably this. I'm gonna run to the restroom. Lunernight signing out. Bye!